possibility. So between Oxford and London, there's about 40 locks. This is one of the locks.
I'm sure you know.
The boat comes in, and then it either goes up or it goes down. So if you look, you'll see the level of the water there. It's different from here. Yeah. So it's going to be going down the way, of course, yeah, as it goes to London.